The new season of Man vs. Wild begins airing next month. What can we expect?
We've got, it's probably the season I'm most proud of all the ones we've done. It's been full on. You know, we kick off the season with, I took Jake Gyllenhaal on an episode with us, who is a complete hero and a dude.
Really?
And then other ones we've got down in New Zealand and, you know, all over the place. Lots of cool ones in Utah and other ones in Iceland. And so difficult, extreme shows. But I think the one I'm most proud of is the one with Jake.
Now, and you guys are actually friends now because of your adventures together. Is he really out there surviving like you do, or is this kind of
Yeah,
like
no, he was.
glossed over as in, you know, Hollywood would be? I mean, is this the real deal that we're going to see with him?
Totally, totally. I think slightly more than he ever imagined.
Really?
You know, and I kind of promised him, you know, I said in the early times, it's going to be fine. It'll be you and me up a few mountains, flask of tea, you know, getting to know you. You know, cut to us in Iceland up a mountain, and we did have the worst storms Iceland's had for 10 years. We had a jumbo jet blowing sideways on the apron of the airport. You know, meanwhile, I was 5,000 foot up this mountain with Jake, you know, on a short rope with him, both of us being blown like tumbleweed across this mountain. And cut back to me thinking, where's this cup of tea and nice sunny weather up the mountain? I promised him. But he was incredible, and you know, I was nervous doing it. You know, he's meant to be one of the fittest men in Hollywood, and
Yeah.
he was incredible. And I said to him, just come on your own and trust me. And to give him his due, he did that, and he threw himself into it. And you know, I take my hat off to him.
And you also had Will Ferrell on the show. So does Hollywood come to you, or is this something that you guys go to Hollywood? It seems like they all come to you because they just want to get out there and have a fun adventure.
We've been really lucky, you know, and you know,
Just.
we're always gonna, we're, you know, look after people, and we're gonna, you know, take them on an adventure. And who doesn't want to be part of something fun? So,
You don't want Jake or Will dying in your on your watch.
yeah, I'm kind of a little bit nervous always. I think when I'm on my own, I'm firing, and everything's happening subconsciously. It's suddenly with someone else, you kind of have to look out for them a little bit. But that's what guiding in the mountains is all about, and I love that actually. And you know, you're trying to kind of think for them a little bit, but he totally got it so far,
He
so that's
did.
great to see.